ソードアートオンラインメモリーデフライリンクスタート。
Hello guys, welcome back to Ushi Gaming Channel. So this is my first account. First of all, let's see today's news, December 7th. Okay, preview anime support campaign, free 11 scout. Finally, the 11 scout is back. And as usual, we have the chance to get 6 stars. It will start... Well, supposed to be tomorrow, but tomorrow 10 PM in my time zone. So yeah, basically I will do it 2 days from now. So what? Asuna 6 stars, Alice, Yu-Gi-Oh 5 stars, Kirito 5 stars, Yuki. So as usual, the chance to get 6 stars is only 1%. And 5 stars only 3%. Yeah, the normal 3%. So basically all 5 stars are listed here. 0.028%. What the heck? Okay, I think those are the only new thing today. So okay, this account last time failed to get any of the new 6 stars. But I think I still can do something about doing even with this. Kirito. Yeah, at least I have one 6 stars holy character, and I can use this Shinon in the city car, even though it won't be that optimal. Yeah, actually I was planning to do this until step 2 and 3 to get the new character, but okay, the heck, I just try this banner. Yeah, let's do with whatever I have for this ranking event. So let's see if I'm able to get any of these new mitigation character in this account. If I'm able to get them, then it is awesome. Yep, these characters are basically a mitigator character when, you know, after you use the SS3, if you get hit by the enemy, you're taking damage, your combo will not get broken. That's the awesome part about this mitigation character. Okay, so, there we go. Midnight, 6-star punch. Okay, yes! Yes! Wow! My first account, so lucky! So lucky! Okay, here you go. Is this the one? Yes! Whoever is it, I'm okay. Ronnie! Okay. Is that it? Yep, that's it. The Dark Element. Awesome! You know, I think personally, she is kind of the jackpot from this banner because the other one is Water Element, right? We already have a lot of Water Elemental sort character. I mean, mitigation character. Yeah, so many Water Elemental mitigation characters. So, to have this is actually a jackpot. Dark Element. And I can use this sword for her. Yep, this is a very old sword with, you know, no critical damage boost. Interesting. Awesome! Wow, I'm happy with the result. So the next thing that we should wait is the free 11 scout, which is tomorrow. 15 UTC. So it is going to be tomorrow 10 PM in my time zone, GMT plus 7. Yeah. And I think I will do it 2 days from now. Wow, okay. Lucky to get Ronnie. Loving it. Speaking about the mitigation characters in this account, I think I have quite a lot actually. But, you know, I don't have any dark elemental mitigation character. And that's the only one, Ronnie. The cool part about it. Okay, win. I have this Lisbeth, and who else? For Earth, I have Philia. I have Philia, and that's it. For Water, I have a lot. Sakuya, and then Leafa. no raindrops rain in this account. Fire, I have this silica. So that's a really nice addition for the mitigation character. Really, really nice addition. Yeah. Okay, so I think that's all. That's a quite short video for today, but yeah, still there is nothing new today, so that's going to be it. Yeah. So hopefully all of you guys who watch this video will be lucky as well on your next scout. I hope all of you guys can get a 6-star character or 2, or maybe a 4-star weapon that you need, and keep enjoying the game. Okay, so thank you for watching. Don't forget to leave a like, subscribe now if you haven't, and see you again next time. Bye bye. Sword Art Online Memory Defrag Global Punch.